my motivation. That's my principle that I work on. Learning is something that has to be continuous. It has to be enhanced. It has to be engaged. It has to be something that lifelong you have to feel like learning. So that's what I try to extend it, enhance, enable individual for lifelong. My mission is to impart learning in a very bright, vibrant, knowledgeable, colorful, and fun-filled, friendly environment. You have technology today. It's technology that can facilitate not just for a bored classroom kind of environment. We can probably make it colorful, we can make it vibrant. A multimedia device that is running with you, you have multimedia contents coming in. You have some examples that you're running on your device that you can quickly run. So you don't have to have a board and somebody to write something. You have a content that already built for you. So you can already kind of multimedia that has an environment that you can read, see, and enjoy. That's not kind of read through a textbook. Something that is interactive, something that is mobile, that is something which is a lot of animation into the content. So you start enjoying your learning. So that's the motivation for it. The goal is to provide a platform for extended and continued learning. So as I was telling earlier, the learning cannot be confined to a classroom. It's like when you go back to your barracks, you should be able to still read, go through the classroom session that has happened and revive that and see and understand what happened in the class. So it's like continuous learning, even after you're beyond a classroom.